Yeah, 2QYV, calling unidentified station Queens.
CQ15.
W2QYV, calling unidentified station Queens.
CQ15, coming Queens.
Hello. Hey, is that you? Hey, I've been trying to cue you all night. Where you been?
Hey, how the hell did you do it?
Do what?
Do what? Series, you called Buford's Homer. How the hell did you do it?
Wasn't too tough, buddy. Game happened 30 years ago.
Yeah, right, yeah. 30 years ago, yeah, sure. So I suppose you can tell me what happened in game two, huh?
Yeah, sure. Top of the ninth, Al Weiss, game-winning RBI single.
Brooks Robinson grounds out to end the game.
Daddy, come up and sing the baseball song.
Hey, little chief. You all right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, you just go on up. I'll be there in a minute, all right?
Yeah.
All right. Sorry about that. That was my kid.
What'd you just say?
I said sorry about that. My kid just came in.
You call your son little chief?
Yeah.
What'd you say your name was?
Frank Sullivan.
Is this some kind of joke? Gordo, is that you or you messing with me?
I ain't messing with you. Look, I'm just trying to figure
out. You're telling me your name is Frank Sullivan. You live in Queens, and you want to know how I called the first game in the 1969 World Series.
Yeah, that's exactly what I want to know. Gordo, if this is you, so help me. What'd you say?
Gordo?
What'd you say your call station or your call letters were?
W2QYV.
Now you listen to me. My name is John Francis Sullivan.
I live at 343 42nd Avenue, where I lived my whole life.
And I saw the first game of the 1969 World Series right here.
In this house 30 years ago.
Bullshit.
My father's name is
Francis Patrick Sullivan. He was a firefighter and a diehard Mets fan. And every night
Bullshit.
When I
went to bed, he sang to me, take me out to the ball
game.
Hey, who the hell are you?
Bitch!
What's going on?
Nothing's going on.
Oh my God.
You broke the desk. I can see it. Are you still there? I said you burnt the desk. I can see it. Hello? Hello? Come back. Talk to me.
Hello?
Hello?
Hey, listen to me. You listen to me right now.
I don't know who you are. I don't know why you're doing this, but let me tell you something, asshole.
You stay away from me and my family.
No. You gotta believe me. I don't know how this is happening, but it's me, Little Chief.
Hey, look, I am warning you. If you touch my kid, I will hunt you down to the day I die. You got that?
But you already died.
What are you talking about?
The Buxton fire.
Oh, yeah?
And when did that happen? 30 years ago?
October 12th, 1969.
Tomorrow. You're telling me
Look. I ain't dying in no fire tomorrow or any other day. You got that?
Listen, tomorrow hasn't happened.
That's all right. It hasn't happened. It ain't gonna happen.
No, you gotta listen to me. It was an abandoned warehouse.
Butch always told Ma it wasn't your fault.
You went with your instincts.
But if you'd just gone the other way, listen to me.
If you'd just gone the other way, you would have made it.
Hello? Hello?
Hello? Shit!